Let's go again and get match number four started. Drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go, Thomas Road, 829, putting one in. Backing against the wall, their partner, 5484, putting one in. It's a good start for blue, almost from the blue human player. All right, here we go. Driver taking control, blue with a slight lead. See if they can keep it up. Big shot high. Career Academy putting it in low. 829 gets one up high. See if they get another one. Career Academy looking to come in low. And they make it. Shamrock Bonics, they have two red balls in their possession. We'll see what they can do with it. Very nice. Big, tall shot for 59. 829 getting rid of a couple that were jammed. Referees counting down the pin. They let it go. 829 has two. Shamrock Box scooting across the field. Here comes 35-59. Way up high and just bounces out. Their partner, though, Career Academy, they get one in low. 829 having trouble. Career Academy picking up. Way up high. I love that shot. Red outside, out of the park. All right. 829 got back together. They get a couple in. Slight lead. Career Academy, they have one in possession. Big, tall shot by the Thundercats. 84-72, looking to pick up some cargo down there. The partner, Shamrock Box, doing the same. All right, 30 seconds. Let's see what happens with the climbs. That everybody hook. Oh, they just jammed. Oh, they make it. 69-56, looking to go up. 54-84 up. They're up. Digital Goats needs to get it up. There, here they go. There's two red balls. We just fall off so close to Shamrock Bonic. Here come our scores from that last match. That's a little arithmetic problem. The Blue Alliance, 41-17.